Hey, happy Saturday. You know, now more than ever, we need our relationships with other people. And you might find that you're leaning on people a little more, they're leaning on you a little more. Here's the thing. The old school method of thinking about relationships was 50-50, right? I give 50%, you give 50%. But what that leads to is conditional love. You're only giving 50% of yourself and you're expecting the other person to fill in the rest. So there's a condition there, right? I'll give you love and I'll do these things as long as you return that to me. For unconditional love, we need to consider that in every relationship, it is 100%. It is all on you. Now that's not a bad thing. It doesn't mean that you have to carry the onus and it doesn't mean you have to put up with bullshit from other people. But what it does mean is you don't have to offer your love on the condition that 50% of it is met back to you. All you have to do is offer your love. Unconditionally. Have a nice day.